Hi friends, this is Joel Emmanuel from Baroda, and we have reached Goa by 3 PM, and we are here on our Royal Enfield, and this is another Royal Enfield which is owned by my friend Chiranjeev Singh Ori. Actually, he was in Goa, and he met us here, and right now we are at Cafe B3, which is owned by Bestie Miranda. This cafe is specially made up of bikers kind of thing. It is for people who are riding bikes, Royal Enfield, everything. It is made for bikers, and this is the entrance. This is the bar area. This is the motorcycle wall of fame. And they have kept Royal Enfield like a showpiece, which is looking very beautiful. And now I'll introduce to you the owner of Standard 350 Desert Storm, Mr. Chiranjeev Singh Ori.
Hello everyone,
this is Chiranjeev, and he is riding to Goa from Baroda with his friend Lavesh. And I don't know exactly your name.
Steve.
Steve. We had a talk on phone, right? Yes, right. All fine.
He gave
the orders. What? No, just
I don't know about
Tia one. Actually, we didn't have this before. We only have port wine.
Okay, can order port wine.